I will address the young leaders who are participating in generation equality. I remain hopeful and optimistic because of you. Our world needs your leadership. And in that role, there are two things I want you to remember. First, remember to use the tools of democracy, whether that is the freedom of speech or the freedom to vote. And if you do not yet have those freedoms, fight for them.